My interest in medicine started at a pretty young age. My mom was a nurse, and so I heard the jargon and stories at home, and so that made medicine pretty appealing to me pretty early on. But ultimately, I ended up going to business school at IU and worked in consulting for a few years before I decided to come back and change directions. Well, I was drawn to otolaryngology partly because of the anatomy. I think the anatomy is just amazing, and there's so many critical, important structures that are crammed into a small space, and it's both challenging and gratifying to sort of navigate that high-stakes real estate to solve a problem, but leaving all the other structures out of harm's way. The other thing that drew me to otolaryngology, though, is that it allows the opportunity to work with both pediatric patients and their families, as well as adults, and it's really nice to be able to do that on a day-to-day basis. My approach really focuses on establishing a dialogue. So what that means is first I need to listen well, listen to them to understand where they're coming from, what sort of problems they're having and how that's impacting their day-to-day life. And then we work together to come up with a solution to try and make them feel better and come up with a plan that they can buy into to try and get them on the other side of whatever issues they may be having. For prospective patients, I just want them to know that if they have an issue and they feel like they need to be seen by somebody from our ear, nose, and throat surgery team, we'll work hard to get them seen quickly and try and get a plan together to help them feel better. So when I'm not at work, most of my time is spent with my wife Megan and my kids Iris and Henry. We try and spend as much time outside as we can and travel whenever we can. Outside of that, music has been a big part of my life for a long time, so I try and play music somewhat regularly, and otherwise just try and relax and enjoy time with the family. Hi, I'm Dr. John Gettelfinger. I'm an otolaryngologist, and I've practiced at Community Physician Network since 2020.